This is going to be a quick tutorial on how to install my Windhawk mod, Ignore Focus Loss. First of all, what does it do? Here I have a game, Tunic. Notice that when I Alt-Tab, it stops drawing on the screen and it stops playing music. What we want to do is be able to change that to allow it to keep drawing and keep playing music in the background. First, let's install the mod. We'll need Windhawk. So we'll download the setup executable. And then once the antivirus has finished running on it, we'll click on it to start the installation. Now we have a choice of a standard installation, which is global, or a portable installation. Standard one will start up automatically whenever you start your computer. And is generally more useful, but I'm going with the portable one because I already have Windhawk installed. And portable doesn't require any administrator privileges. So here I'm going to choose the folder where I put it and wait for it to uninstall. Back on the web page here, we can double check the source code if you want to look at it. It's all completely available. And you'll also be able to look at the source code inside Windhawk itself if you want to. So now we'll run Windhawk. It shows up in the taskbar down here at the bottom right. And now we'll be able to install the mod. So we'll explore other mods, scroll all the way down to where it is right now, and here's the same mod. Now we can click install, and it does give us a warning, only install mods from authors you trust. So because I'm the author, I trust myself, I'm going to install it. And in the background, what it's going to be doing is compiling it on our machine. And now we have it, so we can disable it if we want, re-enable it. And as is described in the settings, we want to actually change which programs this is applying to. We have to go to Advanced and scroll down here. We'll put down the name of our process. So Tunic is the game I want to apply it to. And I know that it's called tunic.exe, but I can also check this in the task manager here. So now I'll go to Windhawk, put tunic.exe here, save, and now, because it's enabled, as soon as I go back to Tunic, notice that it's still running, even though now it's no longer in front. And just as easily, we can disable the mod, and it's paused again. And we can add more than one different program here, one per line. And that's pretty much it. As soon as I save again here, then it's no longer being affected. We can also check which programs are currently being affected by the mod in the bottom right corner here where it says loaded mods. Right now there's nothing loaded. Once we save, it'll be loaded in this program. We can see here it shows up as loaded in this particular process. That's pretty much it. Thanks for watching.